Avatars. Most people know the word avatar. Perhaps we all saw the movie with the same name. Avatars are becoming a normal part of our life. Well, I should say our online life. Almost everywhere you go on the internet, you see avatars. Sometimes it's a website asking you to make an avatar, and other times it's people's real avatars. Do you have one? Or two? Or three? I see a lot of avatars that are kind of cute and look like Japanese anime. One of the most popular things is to choose an animal as an avatar. I always take a long time to choose my avatar. It's important to make one I really like. It has to be funny. I also like avatars that move. All of the best avatars I've seen move. They are usually very funny and clever. Avatars. Most people know the word avatar. Perhaps we all saw the movie with the same name. Avatars are becoming a normal part of our life. Well, I should say our online life. Almost everywhere you go on the internet, you see avatars. Sometimes it's a website asking you to make an avatar, and other times it's people's real avatars. Do you have one? Or two? Or three? I see a lot of avatars that are kind of cute and look like Japanese anime. One of the most popular things is to choose an animal as an avatar. I always take a long time to choose my avatar. It's important to make one I really like. It has to be funny. I also like avatars that move. All of the best avatars I've seen move. They are usually very funny and clever.